early in the morning. Stay up late and play records on your phonograph. I'd like to get to know your mother and your father. Maybe it's just one reason to be someone better half than I would like to tell her. All my friends and spend my time with you. Maybe shake your tambourine. I'd like to do the sort of things that you and I could do. We could do more anything. On your phonograph. I'd like to get to know your mother and your father. Maybe you just want to pretend to be someone better.
Claim to work for us, but it's self-serve, not civil service here.
here. Happy Thursday, everybody.
Thank you.
Weekend's coming up. Then again, if you live in Mullumbery days, Friday, isn't it? really don't mind. You sit this one out. But I whisper the deafness of shit. I may make you feel, but I can't make you think. The stones in the gutter, the logs in the sink. You ride at a sail of a feet to feet to heel. And you make all your animals heal. And your wise men don't know. That's a plan. It's a sandcastle of virtues, they're all swept away. The tide of destruction of the play. The elastic retreat brings the close of play. Last wave uncovers the newfangled way. But your new shoes are warm with the heat, the heat, the heel. And your suntan does rapidly peel. And your sun and the moon have a deep, deep, deep heel. The big kick has a brim.
The big kick has a break. Mulberry there, ladies and gentlemen. All right, Jimmy, you reckon I can do a couple?
Did Jimmy use your
guitar?
Okay, we've plugged him in. Can we just do it right now? Just hand it over.
Just hand it over.
I don't have to put on any in-between music. We just stand here and shoot the shit.
A half step down.
Yeah, make it entertaining. Doesn't matter. Don't tell him that. Don't even tell him that. Don't even tell him that. Didn't want to skip. You won't notice the difference.
Yes.
And good afternoon, ladies and germs. Gentlemen. I just got back from Sydney. I did some recording at Toronto. I don't know where Toronto is. On the beach there. So I brought a data disc back. Hopefully some friends will hopefully put tracks over it for me one day down the track. Anyway, I'm going to do some Dylan, as usual.
Close enough for jazz.
Anyhow, I don't want to play, but I'm going to just start off with something. The guy with the dog grow, he wants to back me up with some stuff. He's very welcome to. the best holiday snack I've heard for a very long time. Thank you. And my other friend over here, I keep forgetting people's names, but I think we'll just all understand. Only one more, and I'll let the other guys get up and do their shit. I'm going to do Knockin' Heaven's Door, and I know these guys will do the best job that they can.
Yeah.
Just for me tonight.
Jimmy?
Yeah. Might play some half later with somebody, hopefully.
Yeah, thanks, buddy. Al says he wants to at his barbecue next Sunday. Is that right, Al? Okay. Beautiful. All right. You want the guitar? No, once you've left, man, it becomes Mullumbery Jam property, all right? If you walk off the stage and leave your instruments, it just goes into the lost and found compartment. All right, we got Ray and Jono and the boys. See you in a minute.